Okay, this is mainly meant to illustrate the difference between regular video and noise when you do it on YouTube. So here you have regular video, and in a matter of a few seconds, there will be two examples of noise. One is rendered at 640 by 360, and the other is at the full 1920 by 1080 resolution. Okay, here's the 640 by 360, and you'll see that it's going to render a little less well than what's coming up. And this is the 1920 by 1080, and it should look a little bit sharper.